Magnetic properties of substance. Every substance has some magnetic properties associated with it. The origin of these properties lies in the electrons. Each electron in an atom behaves like a tiny magnet. Its magnetic moment originates from two types of motions. Number one, its orbital motion around the nucleus. Number two, its spin around its own axis. Thus, each electron has a permanent spin and an orbital magnetic moment associated with it. Magnitude of this magnetic moment is very small and is measured in the unit called Bohr magnitude. It is equal to 9.27 × 10⁻²⁴ ampere meter square. On the basis of their magnetic properties, substances can be classified into five categories. They are paramagnetic, diamagnetic, ferromagnetic, antiferromagnetic, and ferrimagnetic.